Today we're going to talk about differentiation. Differentiation is interesting because so many CEOs and small business owners and sales directors usually have a preconceived idea of what sets them apart from the competition. The problem is your idea, your boss's idea, your board of directors' idea, my idea, we actually don't count. We actually don't matter. Differentiation is all about who your ideal customers, who your ideal clients see you as. Once you figure out who your primary buyer persona is, who your secondary buyer persona is, so you know exactly who the most important economic driver is of growth of your business, it's their perception that counts, not yours. And in a world where people are doing tons of research on search engines and social media before they ever get to you, it's not about what you say your brand is, it's about what the collective wisdom of the internet, what search engines and social media say about your brand. So if you're looking to differentiate, it's super important to make sure that you focus on who your core buyer personas are, your primary and secondary buyer personas are, and what they care about very, very early on before they even know that a company like yours exists, before they even know that your product category exists, when they just know that they have a problem that needs to be solved, when they just know that they have a goal that they're trying to achieve, when they just know that they have a question that needs to be answered. It's not about your product. It's not about your pricing. It's not about how wonderful your team is or how many awards you've won. It's all about how your potential clients perceive you before they even know that your company exists. Remember, the 1997 definition of differentiation doesn't work anymore in a world where everything starts with people asking questions. What Google says about your category, about the problems that you solve, what Bing says about the problems that you solve in the category that you're in, Cortana, Alexa, Siri, it all matters a heck of a lot more than what we think your differentiation is. So if you really, really want to nail differentiation, spend a lot more time understanding your buyer personas and what they care about very, very early on so you can intercept them as early as possible as a trusted advisor and subject matter expert.